delightful. The jewels of Hakon are using these bones in a warding spell.
It could be blood magic. Let's look for any more skulls. I think that's the last of the bones.
What?
Perhaps the Avar in Stonebearhold can tell us.
Is good. Fine work.
Be welcome.
I found skulls with spells on them left out by the Hakonites. What are they trying to do?
Skulls? So... bones. Magic cloaked in blood. Stone hidden lie the tales of this hold. Here's the means to find them. Return when you've seen all the god runes, and I'll tell you why the Jaws of Hakon did this.
Why not just say what's going on?
Because you hail from the lowlands. If you'd know more about the Avar, put some effort in the knowing. Besides, those runes took me months to carve.
I should be off.
Farewell.
So mages in the Circle really have to defend themselves against a demon?
As part of our harrowing, we must prove we can defend against possession and are thus no danger to the world.
Demons. That's messed up.
Don't worry, my dear. Should we encounter demons, I will protect you.
Be welcome.
I found all the Veilfire runes around the village.
What did you take as the purpose of the tale?
It was about your gods returning, but in different forms.
One of our oldest stories. Taught to us as children by the Skalds. Mountains crack, forests burn. The gods change and die. Hakon's followers want him alive as he was. They will not let him die and return as he should. The blood magic was to hide the jaws of Hakon's deed from other gods.
I should be off.
Farewell.